Hi everyone, it's Holly Rocks, and it is time for your daily dose of TikTok. I'm still working on my intro, guys, okay? I'm still working on it. It's coming. But yeah, we're gonna dive into something, and it would be some awesome dance stuff that I found. You know, because everybody... Not everybody is. I wanted to start off with the best, right? I want to start off with this awesome chick. Just showing you how it's done, that this is a professional dancer. And she's just absolutely amazing. And the reason I'm starting off with a professional dancer is because we are going to be looking at ones that are not so professional, but yet get crap loads of likes and views. Bang! Love it. Love it. She is great. She is amazing. Alright, let's see what's next. Let's see. This guy. Oh my gosh. I don't want to get copyright strike. I'm just going to turn this down. Wait. He has done this dance like... he's overkilling the dance. Because he's been doing it in different costumes. And I just don't understand. I mean, he's getting the views, I guess. But it's like, can you pick another fucking song, please? I thought they did pretty good with this one. Get it. I bet you they do that at every club. Put that song on. Okay. This girl does not care. She dances really good, but it's just interesting seeing someone that is about 6 months pregnant busting out those moves.
Hey, Beth, you want to grab us a trail, buddy? Yeah. Cheers, mate.
This was good. This was good. That is great. That is awesome. Oh my gosh. That is a trend, the car wash trend.
And a girl named Kara just stepped in front of you and got from last one. Hit her! Ha! Elbow Karen right in her stupid head.
I mean, this is a real workout channel. I thought it was a joke until I started doing research. And by research, I mean I go to the person's channel and look at all their videos. And this little trio is actually a real workout group, and they're pretty funny. All right, so I'm closing out with some professional moves. the best scene in Chicago ever. God, she is amazing. That is awesome. She is amazing. That was pretty awesome, guys. Oh my god. Here we go. Here's this guy again. Golly. Look what he's talking. Looks like he is talking that. Oh, that's one of my friends that just moved up from New Orleans. Oh, a little rowdy. All right. That means it's time to look at some stuff that I've got in my store that I just put out. Namaste, bitches. Definitely. Oh, I like that one. Step Aside Coffee is a job for alcohol. I've got some good stuff. If you see anything you like, first five comments in my video, I send a 50% off code to. I appreciate the support, the feedback on my merch. The response is really awesome. I really, 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 really appreciate it. Because most of my videos, as you can see, get copyright striked. Because I like to leave the music in there. So you know what? You get a reference, you know? Can't watch a dance video with do, 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 do. You can't do that. That's not cool. So I try to put stuff out that, you know, as it is, as I see it. I don't know why I'm justifying myself to the YouTube overlords, but whatever. So I hope you like this. I'll see you tomorrow, because I usually try to post a video once a day. See you guys later. Bye.